Hi folks, welcome back to F122 with the mighty in career mode. So we've got spec 3 hopefully coming after this race for the chassis department. That's the only thing really major right now. Durability I'm not too bothered about, because we know from last season we can survive on it. Powertrain, we've got one of the best powertrains, so it's doing well. So it's like the 23rd of May. So that'll be towards the end of the month. Right, anyway, so we've got the Miami Grand Prix up next. Hopefully Coulthard will get some decent points today, because we apparently have the best car right now. So enjoy. Thank you.
mate. Really well done. That was a fantastic drive.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. Smith, David Coulthard, and Lando Norris. With Formula One has arrived in the Sunshine State for spectacular sunsets, gentle breezes, warm waters, and for what will be a fantastic race day here at the Miami International Autodrome. With great opportunities for wheel-to-wheel battles featuring 19 corners, 3.36 miles long, and expected average speeds of 138 miles an hour, the Miami International Autodrome will be sure to create lots of chances to overtake. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Smith lines up on pole position, and David Coulthard completes the front row. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Norris, Leclerc, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Fernando Alonso, Russell, Sainz, Verstappen, and Sergio Perez, Ocon, Magnussen, Yuki Tsunoda, and Joe, Mick Schumacher, Gasly, Lance Stroll, and Sebastian Vettel, Oscar Piastri, Albon, Latifi, and Robert Schwartzman. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Okay, now that we've got some good points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. this lap with new DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. approaching the pit window, you're going to be on soft. Okay, David's in the pit lane. David in the pits. David's coming in for his stop now. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 7.1 seconds. look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. laps.
Today then, after a very difficult race. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One. Let's have a quick look at how the driver's standings have changed. Smith increases their championship lead. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
I'll probably go for Pierre Gasly. The team did a good job with the strategy to put him in amongst the pack, but it's the driver's job to capitalise on those opportunities, and he did so with a lot of skill.
Let's move on to the
We have a problem regarding our driver. How do you want to handle this? Thanks. I know these kinds of decisions can be challenging, but I think you made the right call. Parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car, ready for the next race weekend. You're not currently in a rivalry. Sooner or later, you'll probably be asked by the media who you consider to be your rival. Think carefully who you select, as while you will receive a claim for beating them, you'll lose a claim if you fail to do so.
It's unlucky that Coulthard has technical issues, so maybe we should work on durability. But we've got big chassis improvements coming over the next couple of weeks. Might even get them done for next race, maybe? 3rd of June. I would like an overview of when the 3rd of June is. I mean, well, it's only the 19th, so probably a few races before we get that one. But up next, we've got the Spanish Grand Prix. So I hope you enjoyed today's episode. I will catch you all for the next one. Take care. Goodbye for now.